This time on Building Terminology, the Saddle Truss. So the Saddle Truss is a small truss, or normally a series of small trusses that are used where one roof structure has to continue its roof line over another trussed area. So if I take away everything else but the saddle trusses, you can see we've got three trusses in this case, very small trusses that sit on top of this trussed area. So what happens is we've got this minor span roof here coming in, and that roof line or that ridge has to continue all the way till it hits this trussed area. So the little saddle trusses, they fill in that space and continue that roof line across. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can also follow me on Facebook.